Executives with healthcare giant Centene will not be building their East Coast hub in Charlotte after all. The company's $1 billion Eastern headquarters is under construction near Mallard Creek Church Road and I-85 in the university area. It would have brought thousands of jobs to the Queen City. Centene leaders say since the pandemic, nearly 90% of their employees work remotely or hybrid. It's still unclear what will happen to the site for the original facility.